understand, right? So don't try to copy. Please understand. The understanding is the most important thing. How many bytes for kilobytes? It is 1024. You can say 1 into 1024, because why? If you have two kilobytes, so then it is automatically changed into 248. If you have 3 kilobytes, so that's why I said 1 into 1024 is 1 kilobyte. Here also you can say 8 into 1024, right? Then what you have to do? Megabyte is, yes,
124 into 124.
Yes. How many kilobytes?
1024.
Again, 1024. That means now you have 1024 kilobytes. But again, you have to multiply that by 1024. It will give how many bytes are there for megabyte? How many bytes are there for megabyte? It is 1024 into 1024. That means you can tell this into 1024. Then how many gigabyte? You can say this into 1024. How many terabyte? You can say this into 1024. How many petabyte? How many? So you can tell that same thing. Again, you can say this into 1024. But since the pattern is same, you don't want to write this from the beginning. If you wrote first two, what you can do is you can just select those and copy the pattern up to here. Autofill. So that will fill up the cells. Find first two, then copy the relationship. The same relationship will be, same formula will be applied to the other cells. එකන දෙකක් හොයාගත්තම පුතේ ඔයාලට පුළුවන් ඒ pattern එකමනේ තියෙන්නේ ඒ වගේ 1024ක් ඒ වගේ 1024ක් ඒ වගේ 1024ක් එකම pattern එක තියෙන හින්දා ඔයාලට පුළුවන් ඒ අපි හොයාගත්ත pattern එක අපි කරේ 1024ෙන් වැඩි කරපු එකනේ ඒ හින්දා මේ දෙක select කරලා මේකේ කෝණයකට ගිහිල්ලා ආය අර plus එකෙන් එකතු කිරීමේ ලකුණේ මේ අතට drag කරන්න then it will be automatically filling this. Okay, let's see how many of you have done that already. Prasindu not done. Minul, Janeru not done. Hirushan, yes, has done something. Dimat, so what you're trying? It gives reference error. Are you trying to divide this? What is that? Devmi, Anadi. Has done the first one, the others not. Aditi, yes, okay, good. Devindi, yes, good. So please apply this. Please understand and apply the same. Understand first, right? First understand, that's very important. The relationship between this. Always the first one into 1024 will give second one. Into 1024 will give the next one. Into 1024 will give the next one. So up to here, there's a bit, 8 bits. After that, it is 1024 times. So it's increasing the capacity. Understood or not? Still not? Please let me know, then I can explain. Again, I can explain.
I don't understand.
So may I know your name, Puta? Aditi or
Minul?
Minul. Okay, right. So let's explain like this. So do you know this? That's what I'm always asked. Do you know this relationship, Minul, or don't know?
Yes, sir.
If you know this, I wonder why you can't understand. Okay, so that's the thing. Okay, so if you know this, there's nothing to learn in Excel, because that is about this diagram. Right. Okay, can you write down this? Please write down. Right. How many bits for bytes? Byte take a bit key at the minute. මිනුල් මම අහන එකට උත්තර දෙන්න බයිට් එකට බිට් කීයද දැන් මම එකම දේ අහන්නේ මිනුල් බයිට් එකට බිට් කීයද 8 හරි ඒක 8යි කියලා ලියලා තියෙනවානේ ඊළඟට මට කියන්නකො මෙතන කිලෝබයිට් එකට බයිට් කීයද කිලෝබයිට් එකට හරි කිලෝග්‍රෑම් එකට ග්‍රෑම් කීයද කිලෝග්‍රෑම් එකකට ග්‍රෑම් කීයද 10යි හරි කිලෝබයිට් එකට බයිට් කීයද
1024
හරි ඒක ලියන්නේ සෙල් එකේ 1024 කියලා ලියන්න ලියල ලිව්වේ නෑ ඔයා 1024 කියලා ලියන්න කිලෝබයිට් එකකට බයිට් ගන්න ලියන්න ප්ලීස් රයිට් ඔකේ දැන් බිට් කීයද එමුනම් බිට් කීයද බයිට් එකක් ඇතුලේ බිට් 8ක් තියෙනවනේ නේද බයිට් එකක් ඇතුලේ බිට් 8ක් තියෙන හින්දා බයිට් 1024ක් ඇතුලේ බිට් කීයක් තියෙනවද ආ 8192යි හරි මෙගාබයිට් එකක් ඇතුලේ කිලෝබයිට් කීයක් තියෙනවද ඉන්සයිඩ් 1 මෙගාබයිට් how many kilobytes
1024
ඔකේ so please write down that So inside megabyte, here you have to write down.
Should I?
No, thousand.
Sir, should I multiply?
No, don't do anything. So write 1024 kilobytes, like this. Okay. Right, you have 1024 kilobytes for 1 megabyte. For 1 kilobyte, how many bytes? For 1 kilobyte, how many bytes? gigabyte එකකට megabyte කීයක් තියෙනවද gigabyte එකකට megabyte කීයක් තියෙනවද yes tell me
1024
okay then you can write down 1024 megabytes 1024 megabyte ඇතුලේ කොච්චර kilobyte තියෙනවද again 1024 kb එතකොට 1000 KB 24 KB ඇතුලේ කොච්චර bytes තියෙනවද again 1024 so now you know this is 1024 into 1024 into 1024 right always what happened so what is the relationship now always it multiply by 1024 no understood
yes sir
In the next cell, what will happen? It is 1024 into 1024. Understood or not?
Understood.
Okay. Then what you have to do? First one, you have to multiply by here. This cell B29 multiply by 1024. B29 multiply by 1024. Then. If you copy this, what will happen this side? So it will automatically apply the same algorithm. This that means B29 multiply by 1024. Then that one, that means C29 multiply by 1024. This one, then that is D29. This is D29 multiply by 1024. What is next one? That is E29 multiply by 1024. What is next one? It is F29 multiply by 1024. Now understood or not?
Understood, sir.
Always the same algorithm repeat. So here it's 8 times, no? Meke 8 gunayak. Because here for one byte you have 8 bits, no? So you can write like this if you want. This one you can write like this into 8 times. This into 8. The first one into 8 times. Then if you copy the formula, what will happen? This will be second, this down the bottom one into 8 times. This will be the bottom one, which is E29 into 8 times. This will be the bottom one. Sorry. This will be the bottom one, which means F29 into 8 times. This will be the bottom one, which means G29 into 8 times. Now understood that as well? Oh, no.
Yes, sir.
So if you have same kind, similar kind of formula, you can repeatedly apply that by autofilling. So that is the concept. If you have similar kind of formula, you can repeatedly apply by autofilling. So we learned this last day. Here, we learned this last day. Unfortunately, you have not tried to complete this. Integers 1, 2, 3, 4, the same pattern repeat up to 10. 2 times 2, 4, 6, 8, the same pattern up to 5 times 5, 10, 15. Now that one you have done. Sunday, Monday, you can repeat. January, February, you can repeat. Triangular numbers, this is wrong. Square numbers, this is wrong. How square numbers are generated? You can say 1 multiplied by 1. So if you missed this last day, you can try. A2 into A2, then if you drag this, what will happen? So next one will be A3 into A3, that means 2 into 2. Next one will be A4 into A4, means 3 into 3, which is 9. Next one will be A5 into A5, A5 means 4, 4 into 4, that is 16. Next one will be A6 into 6, that is 5 into 5, which is 25. Now understood how this is happening?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
The same pattern applied. So then how to find the triangular numbers? Triangular numbers also you can find the same way. You can say the first triangular number is 1. So that is this one. The second triangular number is the first triangular number plus 2. The third triangular number is second triangular number plus 3. If you repeat the pattern, you will get all the triangular numbers. Now understood how to get triangular numbers?
Yes, sir.
That's why I said you have done this in a wrong way. Because if you have numbers, you can play with the numbers in Excel. Right? So triangular numbers are generated. First triangular number is number 1. Second triangular number is 1 plus 2. The third triangular number is that plus 3. Yeah? H3 plus this one, 3. The next triangular number is that plus 4. 6 plus 4 is 10. Next triangular number is 10 plus 5. Likewise, you can generate the triangular numbers. Okay, so most of you have done this part wrong last day, no? I thought most of you have done this triangular numbers and square number part. You didn't do it perfectly. Now, can you understand this? Can you play around this? So I need you all to do this practically, Bhuta. Right? Otherwise, what will happen? Otherwise, you will forget. Always try to play with numbers in practical way. So that's why I have shared this sheet. Normally, I think in your schools, normally they are not done doing this in this way. But you all can see now, you all can compare the results with each other. So you can say, okay, Minul, up to which extent you have done, Janiru, Hirushan. Okay, you all can try. You all can try and generate. Okay, good. Hirushan, you have done that. And Dimath. No, Dimath. I think you are trying. Okay, please do this. So then you can compare with each other. Don't copy from the others, right? But if you really want, just go and look at how others have done. And try to understand. That is okay. Don't copy, but learn from the others. Don't copy and paste from the others. That is anyway not ethical, no. But learn from the others. If you can, if you want, you can just go and so click on this cell. This is manually typed, right? Inuka. This is manually typed. This is not good. You have typed this manually and this is not good, right? Or you have just autofilled. But you have to autofill according to a formula. Don't just autofill. Autofill according to a formula. Right. Can we do this by next week? Can you complete this sheet? Except this one, right? No need to write this one. The lottery one we'll discuss next day. And the rank also we'll discuss. Except lottery and the rank, can you complete the other part? Hello.
Okay.
So if you cannot understand, please let me know, right? In the middle also, again, just send me a WhatsApp saying I cannot do this, I didn't understand, then I can help. Okay, because anyway, we have to learn. This is a plus point. If you are coming for grade 9, it is plus point for your O-levels because O-level ICT will be very, very, very easy. Grade 9 and again, O-level ICT, lazy. Right? Easy. It will be very easy. So learn this perfectly in grade 9. Then grade 10, you can sleep in the class. Because you have nothing to do. Since you have learned this perfectly in grade 9. Right? Maybe those who are in grade 10 now know the advantage. No? Those who are in grade 10 now know the advantage. If we learn this in grade 9, then it's really great. How many of you are in grade 10? No. No one. I think some of you are in grade 10. Some. Janilu in grade 10. Deumi in grade 10. Yes. You will find this as an advantage if you learn that in grade 9. Okay, anyway. Now you are in the correct way, correct path. So let's discuss the remaining part in the next day, Buddha. Until then, good night and see you next week.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir. Good night, sir.
Good night. Good night, sir.